15 minutes and we're loading a game finally. No, no, no. Stop it. How did it let me skip this? Might as well, let's mute that there. Not reading this. Not into reading vertical text. Or whatever you would call the semi-vertical text. I have no idea.
To continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never return from this awful place. Don't be so sure.
It seemed a little loud, but maybe it's fine. Hello? Do you want me to do? How do I switch characters again? Okay. How do I whack stuff? Oh yeah, okay. Oh, I don't want to ride that, I want to get the coins. What is this? Oh. Wait, there's something here? I don't know what that's supposed to
you
be.
Know,
rocks?
On second thought, I'm sure Master Lando and Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps we should... Oh, all right. But there's no need to get personal.
Get out of the way! Move!
That was a cool move. You see that shit? I don't think I want to hit those red things. I feel like they're gonna explode. I like that move. It's the only move we're gonna do from now on. Mainly because it's head spin. Oh, sorry, buddy.
It's a tumbleweed.
Let's go to the big door. Get out of the way, Bush.
It appears this calls for your expertise,
Arthur. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, I need him. Come here, R2-D-O. D2. Put your thing in there. Oh no, not a puzzle. Surely it's simple, right? What am I actually... Am I supposed to just match these up? Because I've already fucked up, because... Wait. Oh, I just have to match... Okay, they don't have to all match up. I've probably figured that out once before. Alright.
Well, yes, it does rather look like a doorbell.
It doesn't look like a doorbell.
There's nothing else for it.
What are you talking about? It's like a big red button that opens a door. Shh. Shit, it's a doorbell.
Anyone here? Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness gracious me.
I do have Pinky. Might be better.
Arthur, wait! Oh dear!
Dude, there's a party outside here now. What are they grilling? Can't tell. Oh, that's sausage.
Quit complaining.
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba.
Come on.
We gonna blow our cover or find our soul route?
Oh no, I didn't mean to shoot you in the butthole. I'm sorry, don't kill me. Chewie.
I'm not undoing the handcuffs.
They're spikes.
Stop asking. Not good. We need to switch that thing off.
What are we switching off? We've pissed these guys off. Hey, listen. Hey, can you go on this for me? Get on there. Oh, what am I lying you for? Yeah, get on there. You don't. It doesn't kill you? It's BS. Let's see, what are we supposed to do here? What are we supposed to do here? This would probably be a little easier to figure out if we wouldn't have made these. Stop! I almost killed Chewie. Alright. Don't be mad. Why are you guys mad? Stop it. I don't know if they were mad. Oh. Don't hit the red things. Don't hit the red things. Oh gosh, this is horrible. This is just horrible. I just wanna see if the- there we go. Get those coins. Oh, they're floating. Get them. How do I turn- I gotta turn the alarm off. That would- No. Push the- yeah. No, push it. Is that the wrong button? B. What is B? Okay, you guys aren't mad anymore. Everything's fine. No! Stop it, asshole. Everything's fine. I said. Alright. Everything's good? I know, it was my fault. I'm sorry.
Oh, you see that new guard? He's real friendly.
Oh.
Yes, he's so
stylish. This is a Star Wars game, lady.
The only guard that can make a cape look good.
Does he have a grapple? He does. I think I need a... She blows. Build. How do I build? Isn't it B? Oh, I don't need to build. Thought I did. Alright, come on, Chewie. Let's stand on these things and stuff. Good boy. Oh. Come on, furry man.
We need a distraction to get us past those guards.
Why do we... Like what? Kind of distraction. Let's go this way.
The prison block.
Yeah, we're going the wrong way.
Not for you, fuzzball.
Hey, bounty hunter, let us out of here. We'll make it worth your while.
Oh, okay. Fuck it. Oh wait, I need to get Chewie for that, I guess. Wait. Nope, not gonna work. Can you help me out here? I thought you were supposed to be able to do that. Wait, yeah. What do you want? Wait, no. That's... You've told me.
Thanks, mysterious bounty hunter.
Just want to get the coins.
Great work, Chewie.
Alright. Oh, that was our distraction.
What happened to a good old-fashioned lock and key? How does this door work?
Oh. My bad. Why? I don't think I need to do that.
Both need to be operating it to get the door open.
Oh, that's what we need. I need you to grab that. Thank you. Oh, wait, why? That's not gonna work. Let go. Oh, wait. How does this work? Huh. I thought I had to prop the door open, okay? Leave me alone. What said that?
Now stay quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
Destroy that. I feel like that's gonna come alive and kill me. Destroy everything. I think we did. Except it. Okay. What's this? I think that was an extra life. It said. Destroyer of things. Nobody needs yellow wall things. They should be destroyed. Oh, we're gonna have to do something in here. Oh, this is the thing. I need to pick this up and put it in here. No, things are going to happen. Gooey wall things. Oh.
I can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Where did the lady come from?
I know that laugh.
All right, Rabbit, have a good night.
Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Kagog, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
Then you talk to Jabba now.
Lead the way.
Let's go. Lead the way.
We're going to see Jabba.
Nito Tiza Jabba.
Oh yeah, I got a lightsaber again. Nice. Stop running in front of me, dude. I'm gonna put your eye out.
And they should not pay us any attention.
Oh no, that's... Wait. I think we're fine. Is it broke? Dang it. We need to go this way. Oh no, build. Build, sir.
Thing to let us in, and that he looks weird.
Ostagi, Uba, Chuta Lo Wongi.
Oh no. I told you I was gonna kill you. Stop getting in front of me. That's your problem. There you go again. Stand on the thing, sir. Oh yeah, another door opens.
If you try to betray me, Bib, I'll tie your Leku in a bow. Now, introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight. Just in case the robe isn't obvious.
Master, there were no pace, Luke Skywalker. Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
I don't look forward to this. No, move! Get out of the way, bitch! Move!
Wait for your touch!
fifth Jedi.
He says his rank order's excited to know what a Jedi tastes like. Be careful, Master Luke.
I assume. Oh. So I gotta whack this guy with my bone? I mean, I could handle that, I think. Get move, move, move. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to move. No. Put me down, bitch. Put me down. Oh, come on. I moved. Oh, I'm on its back. You're telling me I can't hit him? Don't eat me. That's not me. Fucking kneecap your ass. Come on. Oh, he's not gonna eat those for health, is he? Better not be, bitch. Oh, hey. How did he do it? Oh, is he almost dead, or is he just pissed off? Got him.
His High Exaltedness, the Great Jabba the Hutt, has decreed that you are to be cast into the Pit of Kakun, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake you will ever make.
Where have you been? You were meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Oh.
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Sarlacc Chow. I hope
go.
So.
How do we get down there? Do we jump? I think we can jump. Dude, he destroys these one-shots on. That's one hell of an axe he has. Oh, yeah, let's start the level.
Take him to the mighty His Excellency hopes that you will die for Avis.
So who's got
Not another boss fight, like right after that one? Ridiculous.
I hate that bounty hunter.
How do I kill this guy? Get the fuck away. Bro, are you trying to hit me? You gotta shit me, dude. Tell your friends. He's dead though, right? You better run.
There he is!
Get his flying ass. He's flipping out. He's glitching.
Where?
Yep.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Get them!
What, did he just turn on the stairs? Better stop rushing. I need to chill. I told you. Oh, I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't have whacked that. But I whacked.
Get him!
Hey, hello, sir. Headshot, bitch. Hey!
He's the bungee cut.
Get away from me. Why are there so many of you? Yeah, of course I can't do that. What do we need to put on
Alright,
up, up, up you go, up, up. Lift it up, over. Yeah, there you go. Put it down right there. Wait, lift what? Why am I lifting these things?
You dare disrespect Jabba!
Oh, I don't have to hold down. Okay. Makes things easier. He's so proud of himself. Good job. Oh, How do I get up there, though? Just jump? That's too high. There's no double jump. There's no grabbing.
You should have left the smuggler with us!
What is going on up there? You're sharpening your Gensu knife?
Hey, R2. Thanks for your help. You better know what you're doing.
Sorry, R2. You gotta move. I'm just swinging this Gensu.
Yeah.
I hate to destroy their fun, but there's coins inside. We made it there. We need somebody else. It's not you. Who else is here with me? I need you. How do you get up here? Stop. Can you jump? Oh, you can grapple. You're a grappler. Put it inside it. Oh. Another easy puzzle? No.
R2, go get laid. We'll hold off Jabba's guards.
I thought he said go get laid. He did not. He said Leo. Gotta fight this guy now.
Shut up already.
How do we?
R2, help me take down this flying creature.
Oh, yeah. Do we just do this? Is this all we do? Oh, there's more stuff to come. He's sick.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
What does Y do? What does Y do? Nothing. He gets me killed. Oh, hey. You need to stop blocking that. You little shit. I'm gonna arc. Where'd you go? A tricky one. I can whack you now, right? What's going on?
That mangy monkey lizard isn't completely useless after all.
I don't know what's going on. Oh. Stop blocking. Stupid monkey. Fuck you, monkey.
If I ever meet this thing again.
It's probably not even a monkey. I don't know what it is.
He can't see us. This is our chance.
I'll meet you back at the fleet.
We did it. We never do those at all. We never get them.
I need to finish my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go to Dagobah?
What is he drinking? Milk? I don't know what that is. Somebody was probably gonna ride that later. Should I whack one of those? Definitely should not. Unless I want coins. I launched R2-D2 into the void. Wow, 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 wow. Do you whack them down? No, you whack them sideways. Can you whack them down? We don't need fresh hints, sir.
Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving. Thanks, R2. I just hope he sees it that way.
Yoo-hoo! There's more new information in my databases.
No one cares, blue-armed fella. We will see you later. They actually are going the wrong way. Wah, 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 wah. The swamp is full of things. Glowy things. It's like a machete, but it glows green. And wax things.
I can do this now.
No, you can't actually. Can you do this now? Oh, you can lift it? Yeah. We're not doing this. We're going in the cave. Glowy ho ho!
Returned, you have. Come closer.
Where the fuck are you? Why would it not start me looking at you? Instead, I'm looking at this fucking. Thought it was a tree trunk, but it's not. Is that a toilet? Is that your shitter? Where? Oh, there you are. Hi. Hi. We don't want to start this just yet. Because we need to pee. We'll be right back. I leave this guy for 2 seconds, I come back, he's chugging milk. Alright, yeah, let's go. I promise to keep.
One thing remains. Vader. You must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, yes. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of.
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come on, R2. We need to get back to the fleet. That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
All right. We need to go. Well, Leia's our sister. Leia's our sister. Let's not forget that again, right? And but also, we need to jump. And we need to go kill Master Vader. Not to be confused with other names.
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
Oh good, we're in our spaceship flying. We just love that. No doubt we'll head towards this and get in a fight. Is this where I need to go? Wait, where do I need to? We need to go there. Yes. At least we didn't have to fight in that spaceship. That was awful.
I have new information, if you're still interested in that stuff.
This blue arm dude just won't leave me alone. He needs to go away. We should probably talk to him, but we're not going to. He doesn't care about his information. Oh! Whack-a-woo! No, we can't whack-a-woo that. Let's whack-a-woo these! Ugh, get the coins. Watch out, sir! No need for inventory, yeah? I need you over here. Put it in, sir. How come it never shows it? Oh, they're getting harder. Oh, no. I can hit A all day. No, you're another RD? Yo. Now you take it's better. I'll give you that, sir. That guy just ran through a wall. I don't even want to go through there, so boom up yourself. Hey, penis face. Let's hit these, whatever those things. He's trembling with fear. It was so sad. I'm so sorry, sir. I just wanted to whack your box. Not you. Oh good, he's ran away. Coins, coins, coins. Yeah! Coins, 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 coins. Yeah, let's whack these things first. Let's get these coins. Save these people from having to do inventory. Inventory sucks. Yeah, walk away. I'm sorry. Can I talk to you? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. But since we've got it, can we put it there? Oh. I can mount you? Holy shit, I can mount him. How do you handle stairs? You do okay. Why can I mount you? What is the point in mounting you? Other than a good time.
Our rogue weapon system on this Death Star are not yet operational. The Death Star is protected by an energy shield, which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor. General Carvisius has volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm. However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
My team's ready.
I'm with you too.
Why do we lose connection?
So how are we going to get down to Endor without
no
the Empire noticing
muting
us?
Muting it.
There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
I didn't even know this guy could talk. Well, but first, no more drinking milk, yep. Milkaholic. Gotta get these coins. Collect them all. Oh, hey! You son of a gun. I was already up there. Fast. Woo! That's a sharp point. You want me to jump into space? Never do.
Just
never.
Just some new hints. Yeah.
I need to kill you, don't I? Stop offering me advice. I don't want any tips. Why don't you die? You son of a gun. You're gonna offer me tips again, aren't you? I will whip the shit out of you with this lightsaber. I don't want to jump. Oh, okay. What? I think we might be. Maybe we should. Should we buy it? Okay, whatever. We'll buy it. I'm not using common sense, so. This one's actually better, though. Why did the big star. Why did that land here? Oh, that's because we chose it. Told you, we're not using common sense. We need to just leave, that's what we need to do. Capital ships? Micro ships? Just kidding. What do we have anything else here? Go up, please. Stop being a piece of trash. What is your problem? Let's just get out of that menu. No one cares. Do I just jump out of here? plane. I made it through there. Do I need to get in this? Oh yeah, I need to ride it. Right. How do I ride this? Oh, there we go. 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 So many rockets on the back of that thing. It's cool because when I set things down, they don't stay sad. Where the fuck? Look at all those rockets. I imagine we're coming in hot. Okay, I imagine we're not now. I imagine we're just gonna... Do we go into that? Sweet dude.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
That's tough.
Huh. Hey! Bravo, sound the alert!
Great. No.
Come on!
Don't sound the alert. What do we need to do?
Rebels! They're looking for the shield generator!
We can't let them get word out we're here.
Then let's not give them a chance.
Hey, how about you don't do that? That'd be better. Can we just... How did I die?
More troopers.
Oh my gosh. Stop being in a cutscene. Okay. I don't know why we did that, but we did that. It's a thing we did. I think I'm supposed to find some pants or something. Oh. Oh. Throw it there. Oh, that doesn't help, does it? Stop blocking.
Go for help, go!
No! Let's get after them!
Let's get after them. Oh no, we got it right? Oh, I don't want to drive this.
Any tips on how to drive these things?
Yeah! Don't let
Hold
go.
On. Whoopsie. It's gonna be a hoot.
Take him out, Empire.
taken care of.
Oh no, no, this is going to shit. What? We were doing so good. This way. Can we jump?
Not this again.
What the fuck?
These things pack a punch.
Hey, these bikes would be better off on Tatooine. A lot less trees.
You found the brakes on these things yet?
Stop it.
Company.
Didn't stand a chance.
What is this? Oh, he's fast. He's super fast. Why is he shooting when they're right beside me? Aimbot. Cheaters. Aimbot. Whoa,
maybe
yo.
We should have jumped in one
two
of those
shots
things.
Destroyed those, though.
All right.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going. Just like real life. Oh, you asshole. Hey. You need to fly into a tree, dipshit. You too. You need to take out your friends. Oh, I flew into him. Stop it. How do I slow down? That makes me angry. That's exactly what happened. I think that's supposed to happen.
Oh.
Is this a vending machine? Out in the middle of nowhere.
Separated.
Chewie, wait,
no! Not the net.
Hey, point that thing someplace else.
Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Master. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
Endure the line.
Can we get our... Oh, we get horrible on coins. We actually did challenges? How about that? Yeah. I got one of those, I think. I think that's... That's what that means.
You really think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
I'm keeping my eye on the score. Or on this guy. You have really long hair. Hey! I'm talking to you. That was mean, sorry. You have really big leg holes. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that either. Should walk away. I found myself in a tree village that I don't want to be in. I don't even know how I got here. Never mind. Whoa, tricky, tricky. Fast and furious. Jump, jump, jump. It's gonna be like, hey, you wanna go into a mission? I'm gonna be like, no, fuck that. You little fella with a spear. You can go fucking do that yourself. Destroy your table. And your toilets. Those are actually just chairs, I think, but they look like shitters. I'm gonna collect coins. I think who was that? I think they were singing Elton John. Why do you? There you go. Hello. You were definitely singing Elton John. You're in my love. I obviously don't know the words to that. And neither do you! Oh, you're gone. Huh. There was a lady singing over there, Chewie. And she was singing Elton John, and then once I sang with her, she was gone. And I'm not crazy. I'm gonna destroy this now. And this too! I'll destroy the village. I'll take it over. One day. One day. I will take this village over. But I'll be a fair leader. There will be hot dogs for everyone. With a side of tater tots. Because tater tots are amazing. I've only met one person in my life who doesn't love tater tots. I don't know if I can trust them. I just don't understand how you wouldn't like tater tots. Tater tots are amazing. Just like you. You're amazing like tater tots. You are all amazing like tater tots. Whether you like tater tots, I should say, whether you like yourself with ketchup, chili, with a little bit of mustard on top of the chili. How else do you eat tater tots? I don't know. But I can tell you for sure. You're all amazing. Like tater tots. Good night.